In the fall, we built a small retaining wall with our grandpa. This is where grandpa will keep his stone.